Do you see any reason for anyone to take classified documents with them leaving the White House?
Well, there'd be no reason to have classified documents, particularly if they were in an unprotected area.
You take any classified documents with you from the White House?
I did not.
You, sir, are a liar. Liar, liar, your pants are on fire!
There you go. There you go.
Thank you, sir.
There you go.
Thank you, sir.
There you go.
Thank you, sir.
There you go.